I don't get these people that need life risking.
They don't think it's
activities.
Nah,
this is top 10.
Did you see the guy in the kayak that got attacked by a tiger shark? No, he was fishing. Look, his foot's in the water too, man. Thank God that wasn't inflatable too.
Some sharks attacked a boat recently.
It was one of the bottom of the barrel toppers, but I didn't know what the fuck they were talking about.